Oh, this one. This is a great level. 592. You will see what that means. And maybe that's the last one I play. You will see. It's insane. And I might... I might die. I do love this map, and it gets mental with the enemies too. Crowds are crazy. And there is one point where the crowds get insane. Is it here? Yeah, maybe I'll use this one. Cyberdemon. Oh, get me those. Am I going to come later here? There's a big Cyberdemon fight. Hear that. That's a secret. But what secret? I don't remember. Maybe later. I'll come back here later anyway. Ah, you have this one. Ah, this one is like that. Oh. Nice one. Is it correct that this door track scrolls? It's not unpegged. Maybe in this context, because the other tracks nearby, it's another design. I don't know. I think here is kinda dangerous. Not because of this, but I don't remember, but... I think something... That's why. But I always chicken out, so... Just to cram for all these enemies. That's the thing. Too cramped. Ah, great. Like the blue floor. You can't even see anything here now. Here with this. Ah, good, the auto map. Okay, we're fine. Now comes the moment. But let's... It's funny to see what the original texture, these panels. Tei Tenga. Tei Tenga. I think someone made the Tei Tenga level. UAC base. It's the name of the base. What's this? Core of Ak Lab. Some bars. And then I was seeing this. It looks like an entrance into something. It says Ari 34. Like area, what am I saying? Area, array, not like a array in programming. Area 34, it's like a like with a few pixels. It's like an arch and a tuna. It's like area 51, it's another area, more mysterious than the 51. Everybody knows 51. And the bad thing, this star and this, they are cropped below. They are cropped badly. I don't like this. I could probably generate star skies easily. And I was thinking, yeah, maybe I should make a level called Area 34 that tries to depict this entrance and then you enter. Or maybe this is like a map, you could make a level like this map. You could make... Maybe you could make an entire episode based on some of the elements. One level is this sword map, another level is the Area 34, another level... What am I saying? Okay, and now is the amazing part, 148. Sometimes I would do it with rocket launcher, I would do it with... Because you make some into some of those with gips. Okay, look at this one. But oh, I can get it. Could you fought them normally? It's insane. Every room is insane. It's like the. It's like the Alien Vendetta. Level designer were pressing the insert button like maniacs, or whatever is the button on Doom Builder. I think insert was on DU to add as many monsters in. Just make three monsters. Okay, take them and make much more. And there's more here because. See. Okay, now with the how many are they? My god. And I think now. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's here. Oh, fuck! Oh! Okay, I have to pass. Now, how do. Oh! Fuck, I hate Cyberdemons. The only monster that make me truly... No, and the arch vials and a lot of stuff. But... Oh, you get the blue key, but the blue key is a secret. So this area is a secret, and you don't normally need it. Oh, fun! Oh, I shouldn't normally waste. But I'll find enough, so... There's another wall area. Well, that's the cool stuff. So this one takes you here. Ah, you can't get the red. You can get this one. How do you get there? This did something there. Not here. How would you get... Okay, we left some stuff here. I think. Yeah, see, I have the blue key. This is for the secret area, here. I thought it would be an arch file. Unless it is now. This level is insane, the amount. It's not a slaughter map per se where they throw all the monsters at one. It's gradual. Be careful. It's a big map. These kind of levels I like. Just a room. This is for the secret blue key that you don't need to finish. Ah, I should have there. Okay. So much. Oh, they're insane. Now this needs the yellow key. How did we get this? I forgot because there is a teleport. There's another secret teleport, I can see it. Ah! Ah, here? God, how did you get that? How would you get that? Ah, maybe... Oh, this one. This is for no... It's not the secret, it's the button. It's for normal progression. And we get lots of... Yeah, you need to get that. The red key is necessary. And now we go the opposite direction. This one does that. It's not even a secret. Wow, you can come from here. Killing themselves. Ah, good, that is inside. Sometimes imps are like ants, in a sense. There are many, 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 they are numerous. I love doing that with the... It puzzles me that the final level of Doom, the final boss level boss is this one that is a bit easier to beat than the Cyberdemon. And maybe less scary. It has less energy, less health. So at this point, we still are 100 enemies short. It's insane. Simple secret. Oh, this area. Oh. Jesus. I could take them. Here taken with the. Oh my god. Did they just press the insert button? Like, okay. Put an army in a grid. Oh. Just be insane with the insert thing. Oh fuck. Insane, just insane. Honest, I can do that. I still have. Oh my. Gosh, if I knew. I thought, okay, maybe an archvile, oh, two archvile, three archvile. And I was spamming the rockets, but. Even the BFT from the far distance wasn't. I could have spammed from a close distance. ...629 enemies now. Fucking insane. 30 minutes. Still, you know, it didn't take me 52 minutes like the other one. Despite the much more enemies. Because the level was shorter. You can always grab stuff. grab stuff and get out. Maybe no BFC to grab. Or I think. Oh, this is open already. Yeah, look. We are at 600. Yeah, only the rockets. Gotta finish this.